I did what he said. I reached out to people that are on our little record label and asked them about this place and got glowing reviews. So let's not blow this. This song is about my love-hate relationship with doing this for a living. This part's great. I like this part. And meeting new folks and, you know, people that are doing it for the right reasons. That's fantastic. Meeting pickers like Jordan, who obviously did not hear the rule that openers are supposed to suck. Jesus, dude. So, anyway, I hate all the rest of it. I do. I've done this a long time, and I don't romanticize what we do for a living. And most of it sucks. Tell your kids. I'm trying to tell mine. He won't listen. This song is about that, and my kids cried when I first played them this song, which made me very proud. This is that song. Here I go once again down a road that's never seen.